Go.
Mabuhay! My name is Lisandra De Suarez, a third-year architecture student who proudly waves the golden blue. And your IDTV correspondent. I'm going to show you my home, my school, National University, the education that works. It was established in year 1900 at Quiapo, Manila. National University was considered to be the first private non-sectarian co-educational school. Also, in 2008, the SM Group acquired majority ownership of the institution. It was first known as Colegio Filipino, then it changed the name to Colegio Mercanto to National Academy in 1916. On the 17th day of January 1921, the Board of Trustees changed the name to National University. Did you know that National University is one of the founding members of the University Athletic Association of the Philippines, or we also known as UAAP? Also, according to JSLA Architects, National University is one of the first schools in Manila that have an escalator. We got it all for you. Kidding aside, the university expanded through so many years and we have 8 campuses. We have NU MOA, NU Baliwag, NU Dasmariñas, NU Laguna, NU Fairview, Asia Pacific College, NU Nazareth School, and lastly, my campus, NU Manila. That is it for my university. Don't forget to submit your entries December 3 on Friday. A like, a share, and a follow Nippon Paint IDA PA social media accounts. Again, this is Lisandra D. Suarez, your IDA TV correspondent. Thank you to the Golden Blue. Paalam!